Local officials said the driver of a 25-ton truck drove at high speeds along Nice's seaside promenade before plowing into crowds of people on Thursday. Dozens of people were killed in the attack, which authorities are treating as an act of terror. Local officials said police shot and killed the truck driver,